Jenny.
Little sister.
Hey, little sister, what have you done?
I've got a little present for you.
Oh. Yep. Enjoy.
Come on.
Hey, Pollard, have you got some of these?
I beg your pardon?
Right, Pop?
Yeah, put in front of the other. Carl, give us a hand.
Oh, you got her that way.
Right, I'm going to have to go.
No, you're joking.
I love you, Sharon.
Oh, entirely mutual, darling. Right, I'm off.
What are you talking about?
Yourself.
Favourite subject.
I'm sorry, do you want to get hitched in a neck brace?
I bet you sell for that. Sell for anything at your age, I imagine.
No, it's back in. You shouldn't be looking at other fellas anyway. You're getting married.
I'd do it if a fella looks like her.
Looks more like you. Old man.
I give it a year or 6 months.
Let's talk horny-handed sons of the soil.
Gardeners?
No.
John Barton.
It was one tiny.
No!
Kiss!
Oh, thank goodness for that. You were going to ruin my dream.
Oh, I'd have him.
Me and Owen.
Happy, it's my other boyfriend.
Hey, what? Tom King and John Barton.
I love you, Scarlett.
Bottle of vodka, haven't I, that the intruder hasn't found.
You brilliant. Well, yes, we'll have that.
Yeah. Oh, and she's down.
Yeah, she's fine. Her legs just set off in different directions. Sweet.
Oh,
don't
let anybody see me.
No. Nobody can see you.
No, don't leave that woman.
What woman?
That woman who keeps on getting dumped on by her boyfriend over and over again and then actually misses it when it's gone. Right, come on, I'm taking you home.
I can't get down.
Put your hand on your shoulder.
Oh, that was a day when I just need to go home.
Come on, steady. Watch the tree.
Yeah.
Do I have a lovely smile?
Oh, of course, yeah. You know I've only got eyes for you.
I'll tell Brenda.
Let's be off.
You are hopeless. I'll try. Try this one. Yes.
Oh, come on, give me that, Nick.
Hey, babe, we need to go and lie down a little bit. Have a little lie down.
Yeah.
Come on.
Yeah.
Come on.
Tell him that you love him.
I love him.
Come on! Let me out!
I'm sorry. Right, I'm sorry, but just remind me why it was me in there.
Because we thought it'd be funny.